Well, one of the big side stories from today's Big Ten Championship game, Iowa fans showing up in an unexpected way. 10,350 fans making it out to the ballpark. The staff at TD Ameritrade Park not expecting those numbers. Some fans telling me they had to wait in line at the concession stand for 45 minutes, missing as many as two innings.